Hello, my dear students. Now we are going to learn about A's derivatives and community exchange. We have already seen multi-community exchange, national multi-community exchange, Indian community exchange, and there was a portion regarding the merger of Indian community exchange and national multi-community exchange. Actually, I have taught you before, so I'm not continuing with it. I'm going to take A's derivative exchange. So let's start learning it. It was founded on 2010 April, and officially it was saying that it was founded on October 26 of 2010, and it is headquartered at Mumbai, and it deals with commodities, agriculture, spices, metals, energies and soft. And also this ACE means Ahmedabad Commodity Exchange Limited. It is also known as ACE Derivatives and Commodity Exchange, and it is India's fifth national commodities exchange, and as you know, it was launched on 2010. The things which are dealing with this exchanges are soya beans, soya oil, rape mustard seed, custard seed and chickpeas, with plans to offer other contracts such as energies, metals, spices, etc. And the major key shareholders of this ACE are Kotak Group, the Haryana State Cooperative Supply and Marketing Federation, Bank of Baroda, Corporation Bank and Union Bank. And it has 230 registered members when it was opened. And also, it has been in existence of more than 5 decades in community business. And it has a wide reach. As you know, the name of the exchange is Ahmedabad Community Exchange. It was headquarters at Mumbai, not at Ahmedabad. And with ACE, Kotak Group bring so many community market a new state of art of trading using platforms of online platforms, and it is giving a screen based online derivative exchange facilities to its members, which means it simply means that it is done on online trading method. Online screen trading method is available for this ACE derivative exchange also, and the all electronic market is 51% owned by Kotak Mahindra Group. So we have thought that its key shareholder is Kotak Group, and they have 51% of share. And Indian banking and financial service firm Kotak Mahindra Group is. And other investors, we have told that it is Haryana State Cooperative Supply and Marketing Federation, HAFPED, a state cooperative service and marketing organization, and also some other banks such as Bank of Baroda, Corporation Bank and Union Bank. You should not forget it. And the exchange joins other Indian commodity exchange such as National Commodity Exchange, National Commodity and Derivative Exchange, Multi-Commodity Exchange of India, and Indian multi-commodity exchange. It joins with these other commodity exchange also. And if you are considering the product innovation, they are using a worldwide product innovation methods, and it is acceptable globally. And in addition to that, convenient platform, they are providing clearing and settlement system, which is very transferable, and also a complete process, and there is no delay in completing clearing and settlement procedures because they are offering it in very good method. And the registration of trade, settlement, mitigation of counterparty, everything is highly professionally done, and it has highly market volatility. And if you are going to the products and services offered through this ACE derivative market, it a host of commodity products, some of which are offered others, which are planned for launch, which means that they are planning for launching other products through this exchange also. And it deals with agricultural contracts, include castor seed, mustard seed, soya beans, refined soya oil, rape mustard seed, and chickpeas or chana and sugar. And also it listed turmeric as staple spice used in India. We are very much familiar with turmeric. And among the non-agricultural contracts announced by the exchange are gold, silver, copper, zinc, nickel, crude oil and natural gases. These are the things used to sold in this ACE Ahmedabad Community Exchange, and there are so many key people to this organization. CEO are there. His name is Dilip Bhataya. Bhataya. And Selvan Rodrigo, Head of Business Development. Tabasan Mishra, Head of Products and Research. Suresh Bhai, Head of Business Operations. These are the key persons of this derivative exchange. And next one is National Commodity Market. And we have dealt with all what commodity exchanges of India. And now we are going to learn about National Commodity Market. And this National Commodity Agreement is which reaches worldwide and which cooperates with all world nations. And International Commodity Agreement might be administrative in nature or intend to influence the commodity price. And it will typically be designed to improve the way that the global market of commodity functions, which means that as we are dealing with commodity market or commodity items worldwide, there will be high price variations. Okay, some nations will price it low, some nations will price it high, so there will be so many problems regarding prices. So this global market is initiated for determining a common price, common structure for all commodity market deal in world. And it has an investment option are popular in international market after foreign exchange. And in developed markets, the volume of exchange-based commodity derivative are 5 times more than equity market, which means that it has high reachability worldwide. And world over, one will find a market exit for almost all the commodities known to us, which means it is simple that there are so many commodities which are dealt in this commodity market worldwide. There will be almost all commodities which we know. It is classified into 6 precious metals such as gold, silver, platinum. Other metals such as nickel, aluminium, copper, etc. Agro-based commodities such as wheat, corn, cotton, oils, overseas, etc. Soft commodities such as coffee, cocoa, sugar, etc. Livestock like cattle, pork bellies, etc. Energy commodity, crude oil, natural gas, gasoline, etc. And these are the major items which is dealt in this commodity market. And it has 2 forms. One is over-the-counter and exchange-based market. We have classified it before. One is dealing in future market and other one is dealing with spot delivery market. Also, as in equities, there exists spot and derivative market. Spot market is essentially done throughout over-the-counter markets, and future trading is done through exchange-based market. And over the commodity market, it is essentially for small spot market or physical market, which means if you are entering the contract at that time, its delivery will be taking place almost at that time, so there will not be any delay on that. So it will be taken place at a negotiated price between buyer and seller, and it is almost very quick procedure. So over the counter market deals with spot market, and the remaining portion will be taught in next class. Thank you.